I'm sorry, guys. Welcome back. Oh, yeah, man. I'm back, baby.
You good? I know you like that. I know you like
that.
I see the girls in the club, they're getting wild for me. And all the pretty chicks all want to smile at me. These rap cats, man, they all got this out for me. And if I ever see them, man, they probably bow to me. And when this beat drop, I know they gon' lean. World debut, I know they gon' fiend. Everything Mississippi to the Palm Springs. Girls from brunettes down to blonde queens. These young boys don't know what a don mean. I'm just a bad boy gone clean. I'm the diamond chain choker, always remain sober. Don't drink liquor and all the game's over. Need a plane, I explain it to my broker. Three bots in the hood, top down, and ain't over. You know there's more, man, where that come from. Me and Kuda love rolling back to back in one.
See, the names have all changed since I've been around. But the game ain't the same since I left out.
Ooh, you know we need ya.
Ooh, you know we need ya. I'm tagging everyone, guys. My bad. Alright, I got you, Nate. I'm gonna need a minute anyhow.
Still I'm the most fly. I want someone they wanna know who I'm coached by. Every day approached by chicks when I was no top. Wanna give me so side, but I'm like, don't try. I see the hisses and the disses when I go by. But see the misses on my wrists when I float by. Self-control and I can't tell you no lie. Tryna find a soulmate, you end up being so tired. I make my money, man, without the coca. Living La Vida without the loca. I'm down south, so they show me country love. And I ain't even country thug. The people give me daps and hugs, so it must be love. And I love the country grub. It feel good to hear people singing welcome back. And I ain't even selling a track, cause I'm that Harlem cat.
The names have all changed since I've been around. But the game ain't the same since I left out.
Goes out to Nate, guys. Not just his birthday, but 4 months tomorrow.
It's your birthday. We gon' sip the card and like, it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, is that your birthday? You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the ex. If you're into taking drugs, I'm into having sex. I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the ex. If you're into taking drugs, I'm into having sex. I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's 29s in the club. Niggas heard I fuck with Dre, now they wanna show me love. When you sound like Eminem and the hugs, they wanna fuck. Homie, ain't nothing changed, hold down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cut, they nigga roll that weed up. Roll that. Watch how I move, you mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but I don't walk with a limp. I'm right. In the hood, in the LA, they saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But holla in New York, and niggas to tell you I'm local. We plan is to put the rap game in the truck, oh, I'm full of focus, man. My money on my mind, got a meal out the deal, and I'm still on the grind. That shorty says she feeling my style, she feeling my flow. A girl from Woody, they buy, and they ready to go. I'm getting in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the head, sipping in the chicken. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you get into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the head, sick, you're into taking drugs. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you get into getting rough. My flow, my show brought me to go. That brought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my shoes. Look, nigga, I done came up and I ain't changed. And you should love it. Way more than you hate it, nigga, you mad. How could that you be happy I made it? I'm that cat by the bar, toasting to the good life. You that faggot ass. ass nigga tryna pull me back, man. My joint got the pumping in the club, it's on. I'm with my eyes, your bitch, if she smiles, she gone. Hit the roof on the fire, let the motherfucker burn. Just talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what banks told me, cause go ahead, switch the style up. The niggas hate to let them hate them, watch the money pile up. Or we can go upside your head with a bottle of bull. They know where we fucking be. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bull. Look, mommy, I got the head, sitting in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bull. Look, mommy, I got the head, sitting in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. Don't try to act like you don't know where we be, nigga.
What's up, Hans? What happened, Hans? What do you mean so much for chat on YouTube? What happened? I can see you. Yeah, those of you on Facebook, I always recommend chatting on youtube.com/blazingbreaks. What's up, guys? All right, listen. So here's the deal. I apologize. You know normally that does not happen. I'm not really sure what went on there. I did just go to Best Buy tonight and shopped for the new break room. I got, how many of y'all, is anyone here really good with, routers and modems and stuff? Cause I'm getting like one of those mesh router packages, the Netgear one. I forget what it's called now. I have a picture of it, but I got a pink pack tonight for you guys, a fat pack tonight. We're going to find something nice. I got 6 tickets and you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do a wheel spin for your patience, guys. So I'll do one of those wheel spins back there when we're done. We'll get it cracking that way. All right, so we'll save these for the end. Gotta get something Bills related, Brandon. If you don't get something Bills, I'll send you something Bills. You just gotta message me and remind me. Someone else messaged me tonight about a change of address, but I'll have to mess with that later, guys. First of all, it's December 28th. For break purposes, it is officially December 29th on the East Coast. It is 12:06 a.m. But right now we got to bust some cards. I'll talk while we're breaking. Some fire starter. Yeah, we got to add that in there. For now, let's just get the break going. All right. Ready? Let's do it.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Rookies and Stars 2017 started popping. Bills beat the Finns 21-17. Oh, you're saying they do? Is that who we play? I didn't even know that's who we played this week. Man, I'm so excited for this week of football. I'm excited to watch Josh Allen play again. I'm happy that we signed Matt Barkley as a backup because I think we're putting little pieces together that like can allow us to be successful for the stretch next year. All right, here we go, guys. Corey Coleman, Melvin Gordon. Dude, I wish I had the playoff. I'll do that for tomorrow. Jordan Matthews, Mercedes Lewis, OBJ. There's a Jamal Williams out of 70. Elijah Qualls and Marshawn Lattimore. The Firestarter, that's what y'all want? I got to remember that. I got to write it down here in a second. Mike Glennon. There's a Raiders. Marquette King, probably the coolest punter ever to play the game. Miles Garrett, Tim Williams, Ezekiel Elliott. How about this? For the Rams, player worn, Todd Gurley Swatch. Oh man, I just restocked too. I'm gonna have to open all this stuff. So while I do that, listen up, guys. So first of all, not new product, but I reordered a bunch of stuff so we can keep doing mixers, or even I want to go back and do some like absolute breaks and stuff like that. So that is done. That is good. But guys, I want you to know, man, I do my best to respond to every message that I get. I promise. If I ever ignore a message or like don't respond and read it, usually I'm driving or I'm with the kids, and my kid probably doesn't get near as much of it. I know he doesn't, not probably. Get near as much of my attention as he deserves. But I try to also make sure I find a balance with like doing this and being with him. That being said, guys, I know I'm behind on doing the Christmas giveaway. I will never forget that stuff. You guys know me. I'm good for it. And I also still have to do fantasy. We're going to do Peter Taft's box for the Unparalleled League right after this. So he has a full box of Unparalleled coming. All the other prizes, too. If they want them open, I'll open those live this weekend. Pat is the coolest punter on the planet. Pat who? January 12th is there's a Joe Mixon, Brett Favre, John Ross rookie, and a Davis Webb swatch going out to the New York Giants. It's going to be Seth Godding, I believe, got them. So if you guys didn't hear me say earlier, like, the reason I was like a little bit didn't post till later is we had to get out for them to show our house. I'm in such limbo right now. Is it McAfee? No, that's not right. Who's the dude? Isn't that guy that does the that like explicit commentating? Isn't he an old kicker for the Steelers? Le'Veon Bell. Robert Woods at a 71 out of 70. Chad Williams and a Curtis Samuel. Another Rams card, one of the last teams taken. Those of you over on Facebook, if I can't see your chat, Facebook does not love me. Although I got some like random notifications that I haven't gotten in forever. Like 7 people recently liked my page, like weird stuff. And then someone told me they started getting notifications from me again today. I don't know. I didn't change anything. Nelson Aguilar, Travis Benjamin. There's a Deontay Foreman. It's going to be numbered out of 99 going to the Texans. Yeah, Matt McAfee. And that's the dude that does the explicit commentating. So listen, did you guys hear about this? Alvin Kamara, rookie. Did you guys hear about this whole challenge with Barstool? So he did a show on Barstool. Like, all right. Let me pull one up. If you guys have not seen this dude, all right, let's take a minute. Let's open this pack and then. Wait, is that Bob Menery? Is that who does the Bob Menery stuff, Brad Warner? Is that the same dude? Jehu Chashan, Tywan Taylor, Jamie Collins, and it's going to be out of 75, DeShone Kizer for the Browns. Now I believe on the Packers. Have you guys seen the Bob Menery stuff? Let's look this up real quick. Y'all have to see this. All right, so... give me 1 second. You guys got to see this. Okay, so no, that's not the same one. So Pat McAfee does something like that too. All right, I'll have to look it up. I'll do it on tomorrow's break. So I wonder if that's who he's battling with. So those of you who don't know, look up Bob Menery, M-E-N-E-R-Y. So he does like, I'm sure most of you saw it. Alright, so...
Peter, look at the little guy here. They're just having fun out here. Look at him runs to the right side. 15, 10, and you know... Oh my God! Holy shit, is that Burfict's son? What is going on here?
Hold on, we'll just watch a minute.
Oh, smashed in the front of the dick, and now watch this! Boom! In the back of the dick! Get it in, you got 5 seconds, quickly. Turn his dick, turn his dick. Good job, Johnny. Time out. It's called time out, ref, time out. Well, this is the real deal. Everybody's taking this shit very seriously. To me, it just looks like two guys trying to remove a hornet's nest with swords. What do you think of that one, Peter?
These are shitty ones. Clever.
Anyways, look at the replay.
Alright, so anyhow, look up this...
Holy fuck!
Look up this Bob Menery dude, right? So, the reason I share it with you is there's something going on, Brad, and you said, about Barstool. So, this Bob Menery dude, and I'm sorry for taking up time, guys, I apologize, but he challenged these guys at Barstool, the guy that started, he started the challenge of guys at Barstool to a $1 million fight. Now, this Bob Menery does not have $1 million. So he got a backer. And they're like going to it turned into this whole big ordeal because of this dude running his mouth at Barstool. And Brad, I saw you say Barstool, so I wondered if you heard any more about it. I just heard it real quick the other day. Drew Brees. And I did see that dude drop punting. Like balls, yes, I did. Cordarrelle Tankersley out of 149. Bo, have you seen that before, man? So, yeah. Tonight, or right, like whenever you're, I don't care, sitting on the toilet, in the car, waiting, whatever. If you have not seen that Bob Menery, you got to see some of his NFL stuff. It is freaking hilarious. And apparently he has a show on Barstool, but these Barstool dudes and him are beefing. It turned into a whole big ordeal. All right, Firestarter. I'll write it down. We'll use it tomorrow, Nate. Firestarter for the drop. See, this is what happens when you guys, when you break with me late night, man. We end up getting distracted and doing other things that break cards. Because remember, guys, that's what I'm here to do, is hang out. Too bad that wasn't Mahomesy's. Keekly, there's a Myles Garrett, first overall pick, not numbered, and a Tre'Davious White that's going to be at a 299. Who's John Ryan? Scott. Cameron Brate. McQuaid. There's the David Bakhtiari at a 199. Cameron Wake at a 99 with Sue. We'll top load that. Trent Taylor and a Brian Hill at a 99 as well. Oh, really? That's how good, like, he's just, like, made him retire, essentially? I see what you're saying there. I'll tell you what, especially when you have, like, a not a great offense and you need good, like, you play a defensive game, punters, man, are underrated. If a guy can really be solid at it, Richie Incognito, crazy guy right there. Jabril Peppers. Bobby and Moreau, Will Compton. How about a Dalvin Cook swatch? I was hoping that'd be our auto. This is out of 299 going out to the Minnesota Vikings. Rookie swatch, Dalvin Cook. Get a little Vikings horn action going. Russell Boone. Stephon Diggs. That's going to be a short print. Jameis Winston. Jaleel Johnson. Tre'Davious White. This one's going to be out of 15. Delanie Walker for the Titans. Who just said about Titans? Tennessee Titans going out to Candido, one of the Titans. This is Delanie Walker out of 15. Nice short print. Out of 15. We still should have an auto in here. Let's get a Mahomesies. Come on now. What is Shuba? Oh, I was like, that's for Dusty. You can you know what he is, so it's okay. Smoot out of 299. Zeke and Jonnu Smith. There you go, Candido. You got two in that box. We are due for a good box of 17 on parallel. I have a couple more left. That's out of 49, though. Jonnu Smith, he was supposed to be a decent tight end. I don't know what's going on with him. I think that's the tight end, right? Jonnu Smith, that is the tight end. Yeah, Delanie. Yep. That's funny. So was Delanie Walker. You got the pairs. Derrick Henry. Tate, Robert Kelly, Kyrie Santos out of 199, Reuben Foster, and Donnell Pumphrey. Bunch of decent rookies. Not a lot of fuego coming out of there. Let's see what we can do here coming up, though. Let's bust it up a little bit with some of this playoff. See if we can spark this up a little bit. Let's get it popping. Here we go, playoff, let's do it.
Playoffs? Don't talk about playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs?
Alright, come on, baby. Order another case of this too, because I actually like this product, believe it or not. We've pulled some nice stuff out of it. I think it's a decent product. So let's see what we can do with it. Good luck, everybody. Carlos Hyde, Fitzy, Lynch, Kittle, Kamara. We got something coming. Something coming, baby. Dak, Ratley, Kamara. How about a Malik Hooker out of 75? I barely knew her. Indianapolis Colts going out to Richard Myler. With the number inscription there. Number 29 out of 40, out of 75. Malik Hooker. Signature game day. Did you see our hot box we had this afternoon? A 2012 Gridiron King. Got some Andrew Luck rookie action. Patches. We got Luke Kuechly rookie auto. Some decent stuff. Terrell Pryor. Derek Carr out of 99. Rookie wave. Sony Michel. Kyle Luletta. And a kid reporter. All right. How many of your teams? I don't know everyone's teams in here. But how many of your teams are out of it, and how many of you guys are fighting for a spot? Give me another one for the Colts. How about a Nyheim Hines to go with the Malik Hooker? Get a whole team going here. Yeah, that is nice when they inscribe that. How about a Hines to go with it? Is that who you got there, Joe? You got Bengals and Bears, right? Oh, your team. Steelers, go Brownies. Wait, so how's it work, man? If the Steelers win, oh, because the Browns have to win. Okay, you're a Steelers fan then, I'm assuming. Guys, Sam Darnold. Case Keenum out of 25. Because the Browns have to beat the Ravens and the Steelers have to win, right? For the Steelers to get in. Is that how it is? No, Shuba. The it just had the number inscription. It was actually, sorry, 34 out of 75, which is the number inscription 29. That would have been nice, though, if it had that. And had the number inscription and it was the numbered card. That's like an eBay 111. I bet you Brandon Bourne is going to be like ready to rock with the Ravens, man. If the Ravens win, are they in? Is that how it works? Tyrod Taylor. Drew Brees. Randall Cobb. There's a hooker. Cortland Sutton and a Mike Gesicki. Hey Joe, it's been a while since I talked to you. How is the stream on your end now? Christian Kirk, Sue, Bradley Chubb going out to, excuse me, Denver Broncos. Greg picking up the Denver Broncos. Not his usual spot. I think if the Ravens win, they're in. Am I correct? Eric Berry. Josh Rosen. Roquan Smith, Stephon Diggs. How about a Sean Lee out of 99? What are the other big games this week to have major playoff implications? Pierre Garçon and Deron Payne. Flacco, Graham, and Baldwin. Yeah, Ingram. Carr. Godert. Ajayi. And then Leonard Fournette going out to the Jacksonville Jaguars. Mr. Nate Bagwell. Nate collecting the team logos. He wants to get a team logo patch for all the 32 teams. He's got a really cool collection going on there. Oh yeah, they moved that game to Sunday night, right? That's the Sunday night. That's the last game of the night. Lev Bell. How about a Sammy Darnold and a Jordan Wilkins? Sam Bradford, Julio, Hightower, Humphreys. Mike White out of 99. So what about, let's see. The Chargers and stuff, they have some like, are the Chargers are definitely in. The AFC is pretty much locked, just positioning can change, right? All right, let's do Prism next, then we'll do, what do you guys want to end with? Let's do Prism next. Do you guys want to end with Elite or Optic? We should definitely set up a nice, sorry, this pack's right here, guys. I'm trying to move this trash. We should definitely set up a really cool Sunday break so that we can watch the playoff games and do that. Here we go. Man, I love Prism. I don't know why it kind of fell off of people this year. I guess the vet autos. Nyheim Hines, rookie. Cedric Wilson. Quincy Enunwa. There's a Rashad Penny Prism. And a Chandler Jones. All rookies get sleeved in this. All right, so we can just get you a base carry on here. Oh, there's this pack kind of got all sorts of bamboozled. We'll just skip right to our rookies. Vita Vey, and there's a Saquon. Good corner still. Sorry, Seth, but it's got good corners. I saw it there. That pack was just wacky. How about a Cedric Wilson base prism auto? Going out to the Dallas Cowboys, it's going to be Julian Sanchez. He jumped on them quick. Julian, you in here tonight? So no one has a preference if we do elite, or I guess we'll do elite next and then optic last. Christian Kirk and Roquan Smith. When do they announce like defensive and offensive rookies of the year? Hey, Sam Darnold rookie introduction prism and a Marcus Davenport red at a 149. I'm going to have to go get top loaders. Oh, you on last week's game, Joe, about the Seattle Kansas City, dude. I'm telling you, man, that was one of the better games I've seen in a long time. Definitely one of the better football games I've seen in a while. So we are going to do like a playoff. How many of you guys are interested in this? Some playoff fantasy football. Setting up a couple leagues. Prizes may not be huge because I just gave away like, you know, quite a large amount of prizes. But we'll see what we can do. Maybe a bunch of credits and stuff. Or if everyone fell asleep on me because I'm boring tonight, that's okay too. I'm just kidding. These are Ultra Pro standard top loaders. This was another thing sent to me. Joe, you're in? All right. We are going to do a DraftKings, obviously, this week. Man, these packs. And that'll obviously, all of our DraftKings are free to enter as long as you've been in a break with us. So make sure you're on the lookout for that. We haven't had a lot of people jumping in them lately, which to me is kind of crazy because they're free. And you can win $10 credit. Michael Thomas, the auto's going to be, ooh, a purple wave at a 49. Marcel Aitman going out to them Oakland Raiders. Hans, a big Raiders fan. Hans, you in here? I didn't lose you, right? You're West Coast. Marcel Aitman, purple. Love that. One of my favorite parallels. And we got the one a box Michael Thomas going out to the New Orleans Saints. That is going to be Justin Yoder. That's one per box. Two nice Saints cards in here so far. And Fred Warner. Scott, I saw that. I started doing it, and then I was like, I didn't get a lot of response. And so I'm going to post in that to let make sure everyone that gave me their email is tagged specifically. But it's just some people were like, I don't want to get my email. I'm like, all right, that's fine. I understand that. But they wanted in. So I was like, that's not really fair for me to say you have to give your email. So that's why I didn't. That's why I stopped pushing that post. Cortland Sutton. How about a Jordan Reed out of 199? Well, just if you get a chance Sunday morning, guys, stop in on our page. I did last week. I tried to go through and tag a bunch of people, and I even, like, because, you know, it doesn't cost anything. So I went through and tagged a whole bunch that I could just think of quickly. But yeah, just stop in on the page on Sunday and see the post. It's probably the best way. That's kind of one of my goals, too, is to get you guys just popping in to see what's going on, because notifications aren't working all the time, obviously. Justin Watson, Kyle Luletta. How about a Deshaun Watson and a Tyquan Lewis rookie die cut? For the Colts, out of 199, Tyquan Lewis die cut. Lowest numbers in the die cut, I think, are actually 149, maybe. We'll see. I think this one coming up might be 299. Braxton Berrios and Deron Payne, 249 on that. Man, another one. It's like a good Colts break. Who got them again? Richard? Richard. David Johnson, do we have the auto coming? No auto this one. Still have one more in here, I believe. Sammy Darnold, Tyquan Lewis base rookie, and a Cooper Kupp out of 275. Love my man Kupp. So sad to see him go down. Had both autos? What do you mean? Sorry, Nate, I'm trying to understand what you're saying there. Ooh, we got a blue scope coming. Haven't seen one of those for a little bit. Carlton Davis, Dylan Cantrell. It's not a not a carry-on, but how about an Amir Abdullah out of 99, blue scope. I'm down to just a couple boxes of Prism. I do have a sealed case yet, but trying to sit on about a case of everything so that next year we can continue to break this product. It's becoming harder and harder to find some of it. I did not have a full, was not able to get a full case of Illusions, unfortunately. Yeah, Illusions. I should have saved some of that when we were going through it so quickly with the Visions. How about a Jordy Nelson out of 75, Green Crystal? Nate, there's three autos. There's three autos in Prism, not two. Maybe I'm confused. You say that you've had both, but there are three autos in 2018 Prism. Unless I'm going crazy. which is a likely chance of that happening. Yeah, because are there only two autos in Prism? I'm pretty sure there's three. Devontae Freeman die cut to 199. MJ and Ronald Jones, $2. Should have an auto in here. Yeah, we do. Definitely have an auto in here. Herndon, Kuté. How about a 7 out of 10 goal, Leighton Vander Esch. Going out to them boys, Julian Sanchez. Boom, baby.
Boom, shakalaka.
We got a Cowboys hit, so you know we got to hit the Leonard. Man, out of 10, that is nice. Yeah! Leighton Vander Esch out of 10. Boom. Gold. That is a nice card. Still got two boxes to go, man. That was a cool box. I love Prism. All right, it's elite time. Let's do it. I may one touch that. I'm so cautious with one touch and prism cards because if this I sleeve on top of my mag cases, but if one sleeve misses and that card gets scratched, that's why I like to just top load it and protect it. Like White, Bell, and Baldwin. So guys, listen to this. I bought a full master case of 2017 Classics. I've seen more and more people when they break, like even this stuff right here. There's a LaDainian Tomlinson out of 25. So I've seen guys like this Elite breaking four boxes of Elite, and they're just not shipping base cards anymore. I think if someone will go and request them specifically, they'd probably do it. That is 6 out of 25 for the Chargers. But anyhow, I think I'm going to do a break like that out of 17. If like I got 20 boxes of it, I think. So I'll do it in like 10 box increments or something, and we'll just ship hits, numbered cards, and like rookies. Tyreek Hill. Out of 299, Carson Wentz. But there's got to be some nice stuff left in that 17 Classics. Brady. Epic. Todd Gurley out of 99 going out to the LA Rams. Mr. Matthew Miller snagging him late, getting big hits. Two of them now out of 99. I'm looking. TJ Watt. Fitzy out of 299 and a Wentz. That lean is a big time hit. Joe Thomas, Captain Clutch. Wish they would have numbered those. At least I know they don't have anything but 101, if anything. How you doing, Colin? Eli Manning, DeAndre Hopkins. So Nick will, I go to drop his cards off. That's where I was when I went. He lives close to me. I went over to meet him at Red Robin just to drop his cards off. Russell Wilson at a $2.99. And he hands me a DeAndre Hopkins booklet, rookie autograph. And I'm like, what's, is this who, I was supposed to get a card from him and bring cards to him. Someone made it, they made it, oops, I don't, someone made a trade with him. So I'm like, is this the card you traded for? And he goes, no, that's yours. Apparently I won it in a Raz like months ago and never remembered winning it. Thank God he was honest because I completely forgot about it. At a 149, going out to the Green Bay Packers, J. Michael Reyes with the Marquez Valdez Scantling. J. Michael with the Marquez Valdez. Boom. Mike McGlinkey at a 99 for the Niners. Joe Mixon, Stafford, Bradford, 6 of 9. Now that's a Pack Wars card right there. For the Cardinals, going out to Shannon Woods, 6 of 9. Sammy Bradford. Sweet card. Too bad it's Sam Bradford, but it's still a cool card. 6 of 9, 69. Von Miller. Mark Walton out of 99. Tyrod and Khalil Mack. I have to go get a couple more cases. I've been trying to top load more stuff, guys. I just think it helps in shipping too, although it weighs a little bit more. I like when I can get some extra top loaders to protect your cards. It's better than like some other ways I've tried, so. Luke Falk on numbered, Devontae Adams and Rob Gronkowski. Aaron Donald. Leonard Fournette and A.J. McCarron. I kind of wish we would have held on to him. I think when Josh Allen got hurt, we could have probably put a couple wins together with him. But, I mean, he's not playing anywhere else, so someone didn't see anything. Jared Goff, Flacco, Jerry Rice, Tidal Waves, Winston, and Antonio. Marvin Jones, Demaryius Thomas. There's a Michelle numbered. Marquise Goodwin. Drew Brees. Jarvis Landry, primary colors at a $2.99. Case Keenum. Should have a Pen Pals in here or something. Yeah, there's one coming. Brandon Cooks, Mariota, Robert Woods. How about a Bradley Chubb on card Pen Pals going out to the Denver Broncos. Greg Eastus with another hit. Colin says he's good now that the kid is down. Oh, man. Mine was on one today. All right. So, here's the deal. We know that there's only one hit in Optic. But we're waiting on a monster. And let me tell you something else. There's some really nice parallels in here. You don't have to get a hit to get a monster. We saw that with the Saquon last break. We saw it with the Tom Brady the break before that. We've opened one of ones out of here already. Super nice ones. What? Gold vinyl? Didn't we? We got a Drew Brees 101 auto out of this. We also got an Aaron Rodgers 1/1 base and a Jordan Howard 1/1. Could use a 101 tonight. Let's see what we get. Good luck, everybody. Yep, Bradford was wearing a Vikings uni. Guys, just in case you don't know, when we always it goes to the card listed on the team. Most of you guys know that. Cardinals. And then it says here, signed by Cardinals on 314. Generally, they had him, you know, probably didn't get a picture of him in the uniform before the card's released, but he's on the Cardinals on the checklist. There is Geis. How about a Mason Rudolph out of 199 going out to them Steelers? That is going to be Hans. Famous Jameis, Herndon, Hunt, and Fournette Prism. Oh, I think we got a case hit here, guys. We're going to set that right there for a minute. We'll do last pack mojo. Lev Bell, James White. How about a Cortland Sutton, another Broncos nice card. That is going to be the rated rookie Prism, guys. Has to say Prism, not just the silver. Going out to Greg again. Greg, good break, man. Way to pick up a different team, dude. Broncos doing well this break. Melvin Gordon, Newton, Gronk. How about a Michael Gallup? All right, what do you guys think the case hit is? OBJ. Ooh, what do we got coming up here? Therese Fontaine out of 149, Blue Prism. Anybody want to take a guess? What do you think it is? Oh, it's an MVP. There we go. Josh Rosen, Sean Lee, Aguilar. How about a Brett Favre MVP? Is that the one we pulled the one of? Everyone went to bed. Brad says, yeah, we'll get you something. Maybe it's a Baker. Maybe that's what it is. Sony Michelle and Etling. So you're not saying it is one. You're just praying it is one. I think he's on the phone. He probably can't hear me. Mariota, throwback, and a Mark Walton. All right, there's still time. Let's see what we can get you. There's a Ray-Ray and a LaShawn. Ain't going to do it for a hit, but how about a Clay Matthews? Bronze out of 199 for the pack. Carry on. You want it to be carry on? Josh Adams, rookie Prism. A lot of requests coming in at least. Brad, you can hear me now. So you didn't hear all the stuff, bad stuff I was saying about you, right? Michael Strahan. Ooh, it's a Philly card, not one of those touchdowns. Austin says it'll probably be a Bronco. Michael Kendricks and an Anthony Miller. Ben Roethlisberger, Deshaun Watson. How about a Deshaun there? Elite rookie, or elite series. I shouldn't say rookie. I do miss the hot boxes this year. I didn't think I would. I was like, they're kind of crappy anyhow. I kind of complained about them. I wish I wouldn't had. Deontay Burnett for the Titans. That's going to be numbered rookie out of 299. Antonio Callaway. Marlon Mack, David Williams, Sammy Watkins, and a Tyreek Hill. Do you guys like Contenders Optic? I ordered a lot of it. I don't know that I'll get all of it. Probably not. Ooh, we got a gold. That's going to be out of 10. Bradley Chubb, Charles Clay. How about, there you go. 6 out of 10 for the Buffalo Bills, Charles Clay. Nice card. I mean, most people probably don't think so. Some Bills fans may even say throw it out because a lot of guys don't like Clay, but 6 out of 10 card out of Optic is like the bomb diggity to me. What do you think? Do you like that, Brandon? I mean, are you you're a Bills fan, so you'll probably appreciate it. 6 out of 10 gold, Charles Clay. Kenyon Drake, Michael Thomas, Russell Wilson, Prism. Jordan Howard, J.J. Dak, and a Shaquem Griffin. I know, man. I can't. I saw that today. He's going to retire after this week's game. Josh Norman. Wow, could you imagine? So that's your $6 pack of Optic. Not a single rate. I bought them like that before. I mean, those are $6 a pop. So when, like, you feel bad about getting in a break for, like, $18, I've bought 3 packs of Optic before and had, like, 2 rated rookies and, like, maybe an insert. No number, no. Here we go, guys. Good luck, everybody. Jalen Samuels. Cameron Wake. Sanu. 1 of 1. Gold vinyl Mason Rudolph, baby. You know we gotta play it. Everybody! Holy cow. That's bananas. Boom! I can't believe Hans. Is Hans in here? He better say something. Jeepers creepers. They spelled Baker Mayfield wrong. Hell, would that have been cool? Hans says, sweet. That's what I get, a sweet. You're sweet. Boom. You know I gotta do it. I gotta take the shot. He says, sweet, nice card. 1 of 1, Mason Rudolph. Sweet card. I love the gold vinyl in it, man. It's such a heavy card. All right. That's a way to end a break right there. Let me pour one up for the good guys. Brandon, you really, who are you talking about, Clay, or are you talking about, all right, Hans. See, you guys must be behind over on the tube. All right. Cheers, guys. Cheers, Hans. Ah. All right. Before we give things away, Rain says, just as he pops in, we got some fire. Alright, so a whole bunch of sleeved up goodies. Let's go through here. 6 out of 9, Sam Bradford. Out of 10, Charles Clay. Got a bunch of nice parallels and prisms out of here. Fontaine, Sutton Prism. There's that Mason Rudolph. Out of 99, Mark Walton. Mike McGlinkey. I did not top load this. I don't know why. Spellbound. Out of 25, Tomlinson. Some Jordy Scope. Or Crystal and some Abdullah Scope. Michael Thomas, one per box. A Darnold. There's a Saquon. Out of 25, Case Keenum. This one's out of 15. Some nice low print stuff tonight. All right. Then our hitties. Show me them hitties. Bradley Chubb on card. Marquez Valdez out of 149. Todd Gurley out of 99. Out of 10, Leighton Vander Esch. Marcel Aitman, purple out of 49. Cedric Wilson, Fournette. We got another Chubb. Malik Hooker out of 75 with the inscription. Naheem Hines, Jonnu Smith, Dalvin, Cordrell Tanklessly, Deshaun Kizer. We had the Davis Webb and the Todd Gurley. But Boomer. Boomer. One of one. Mason. So now we got the Drew Brees out of it and the Mason Rudolph out of it. I'll take it. What's cool about this is that Optic doesn't do patches. Like, it's got to be a case hit. Dude, that's crazy. I just thought of that. It's not like it's just, I mean, 101 is 101. There's only one, but that's cool. All right, guys, let's do some giveaways. Let me clean up. Let me do, this is a wheel spin. I said I'd give away a wheel spin. But let me clean up because I'm going to bring the wheel over. Just saying we need a good 101, man. We need to spark it up a little bit in here. Guys, this stuff probably won't ship until next shipment. Because of it shipping going out tomorrow, and I probably will not get to sort this. Hans, if you would like that shipped separately for any reason, talk to me. We can get that out, maybe get insurance on it or something. If you'd like, we'll talk about what that is. But as far as the other stuff goes, all right, so here's how we're going to do it. We're going to do the pink pack. We're going to do... the wheel spins. Well, let's do the wheel spin first because there's like $20 credits on there. Yeah, wheel spin, pink pack, fat pack, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Top 9 win in that order shown. Oh, Austin, I didn't even get to comp that yet, dude. I will get to that. And Austin, that's awesome. I can't wait to... Hope you're all right with me sharing that with my dad. Austin Linderwell hooking me up with a Jim Kelly. And I'm trying to help my dad get his Kelly collection going. He has like a ton of the original, like, you know, Kelly cards and stuff, but not a lot of the autos and stuff. I bought them when I was like probably 10, 11 years old. I think it was a fake now that I, like, I don't know. Probably some dude just signed it, but I spent like $40 on a Kelly autograph card at the flea market. That was the first time I bought my dad a Kelly auto. All right, here we go, guys. Let me bring you over. $12, $28, $18. We use a top 9 win. Min roll of 5. Here we go. Colin, I would say so. What do you guys think that Mason's worth, like, in monetary value? Colin was saying like 500 plus. I mean, I don't know. I'm awful with that. One-on-ones are so hard to gauge. I haven't really. Donnie Norris with the wheel spin. What do you guys think? I haven't priced one-on-ones. You know, Sean would be a good guy to ask about that, but, you know, Sean always prices his Raz at, like, the best prices you'll find. He honestly prices his cards. I think that I haven't seen. Joe, you get the fat pack. We'll open that up then. Better. I try to get in Sean's Razes whenever I can because he really does a nice job with his pricing. Dan Joseph. We'll scratch all these off then. So, but he would know the value of, like, Mason 101s. I think it's hard because it's optic and it's a case hit. I would say it's similar to Prism, but just scaled down a tad. Rain, you and Nate have birthdays tomorrow. I think Nate said it was his birthday tomorrow. Speaking of Nate, here he is hitting a ticket. I got to remember that. Julian Sanchez. And then 8 and 9 going out to Matthew Miller getting 2. All right, let's get ready to. Shannon's not in here, so we'll just save the pink pack for him. He has like a couple things sealed coming because I don't think he watches. So we'll set that off to the side here. Joe, we're going to do your fat pack. Is that good? Oh, your 4 month. I get it. I thought it was both. So he's celebrating 4 months of sobriety. So that's awesome, Nate. Nate, I hope you don't mind that I do the shot thing. If that ever is something that is a stumbling block or something that, like, you don't appreciate, you tell me. I will get rid of that in a heartbeat for you, man. If it ever becomes a temptation or whatever, you tell me. You just say the word. I won't say anything. I'll just won't even bring it up ever again. We move on. But here we go, Joe. How about a Panini Swatch, Cedric Wilson Jr.? He hates the Cowgirls, but unfortunately, he's going to get one. Cedric Wilson. You could probably get rid of that fairly easy, though. Panini Swatch, Cedric Wilson Jr. All right, Nate. You know, I just don't want to be, you know, some people don't do well with it when they're around, you know, or even see it, so, or watch movies with it. Joey says, of course I win that. You're welcome, Joe. Thanks for jumping in tonight, Joe. It's good to see you, man. Hope things are going well. Hope we see you around, too, more. All right, here we go. Dan Joseph, let's see what we can get. We got to get some credit here for some people. 9, 9, 12. 1, 3, 2. Now, if you get the 3 and 2 of the same, or 3, 3 symbols, you win triple. Oh, I thought we had it. So nothing on that. Has to be reveal 3, 3 symbols in the same game, triple the prize shown, or 3 like numbers. So nothing on that, unfortunately, Dan. Maybe next time. You will be in the fishbowl drawing. Scott Ripley. Need a 7 or a whirl. Nothing, man. Scott, fishbowl for you. You need a... Oh, no, that was a 7 or a flame. This is a goat or a whirl. Cows and turtles. Chicks. A bowl, some corn, and a cowbell. We need more cowbell, just not on here. Yeah, I'm in PA. Joe, are you? That's good, Nate. Good, I'm glad you feel it, because it does suck. I don't know why I do it. I've pulled back so much on it. Cards have helped that, for sure. What the... why are we not hitting on these? God, I want to get you guys credit, man. Julian Sanchez, that was you. I'm like being dead for real. Matt Miller. 3 like amounts. Reveal. Oh, we did this. Yeah, there we go. 11, 11, 11. 595. It's going to be a free ticket, but the good news on that is that Matt Miller, that is number 10. So tomorrow we will have a drawing. I believe that is 10. See, guys, I'm organized. I promise. I believe that's number 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll give away a $10 credit tomorrow. The people that will be in that are Matt Miller, Jonathan Thomas, Jonathan Thomas, Nick Cliche, Jordan Kruger, Brandon Epps. Where's he been? Austin Linderwell, Brad Warner, Carl Garneau, and Josh Ryan Scott. Washington, PA. All right, I was thinking Washingtonville, which is very close to me. All right, we have one more ticket to do for Matt Miller. No, most people think I'm from New York just because the Bill stuff, but I'm not. Jeez, nothing on that one, though. So we do have some stuff accumulating as far as fishbowl goes. So we do have some fishbowl stuff coming along the way. Now Scott, I think, used a $7 credit tonight. Fishbowl, this is going to be fishbowl number 3. We already did 1, 2. We were already drawing for those. Yeah, the tickets are what they sell all around. Donnie, we got to do your... wheel spin here. Let me go get the wheel. Here we go, Donnie. Good luck. 1, 2. Two. $2 scratch-off ticket, close to the $10 credit and the pink pack, but you're on the $2 scratch-off. So we'll go get you. I have one right here. Do one of these struck by Lux. I'm feeling those, man. I think there's going to be a winner in here. Close to the $10 credit and the pink pack. $21, $10, and $22. Oh, you need a bolt or luck. The numbers don't really matter here. Dumb. But I gotta write your name on this, dude, because Donnie, you will have a entry into the fishbowl drawing. All right, guys, that was fun to end on that card. But until tomorrow, 11:30 tomorrow is the goal. Let's see if we can fill another one. That was a fun break. We're probably keeping them small. People have expressed interest in that until some new product comes out. So we'll keep it rolling that way. All right. Y'all have a good night. Only one more day until good football games. Peace out, guys.